It's a matter of allowing your horse to learn and then adding to it with teaching. It's really nice to have a quiet, thoughtful, and willing mind inside a great big beautiful horse. This is a 4-year-old on his second day in, because I don't want to be chasing him out there with the herd. This is little 3-year-old Morgan, who had just been gelded 3 weeks prior to coming, and this is his third day. And then they come.